Hi, so I'm Anand.
I'm Amanda, and this is our wedding.
Lately I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be.
Baby, I've been praying hard. Said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars.
Yeah, we'll be counting stars.
We met about 10 years ago.
I was a band geek and you was the cool kid.
We've known each other for a very long time. We've been dating for 5 years now. And I thought it was finally time to ask her to marry me.
And of course we had to do it in his hometown of Calcutta.
So we made the trip across the world to get married with the people we love. And the people who love us.
And we couldn't be happier.
It's been a very, very happy marriage. And this is the final day of the wedding, and both of us couldn't be happier.
Yes.
We decided to get married in Calcutta because we have a lot of family here and Bengali weddings are beautiful, and we thought it would be a great way to share our love, and it would be a great way for me to get in touch with my culture and for Amanda to be introduced to my culture as well.
And I love his aunts.
We love our aunts,
we love
our family
aunts
here.
Yeah.
And we knew it would make them very happy if we had the wedding here with all our family, and it was our great pleasure to make everybody happy with our wedding, and we couldn't be happier ourselves.
Flashing signs, seek it out and ye shall find. Old, but I'm not that old.
Young,
but I'm not that bold. I don't think the world is sold. I'm just doing what we're told.
And I feel something so right. Doing the wrong thing. And I feel something so wrong. Doing the right thing.
I could lie, could lie, could lie. Everything that kills me makes me feel alive.
Lately I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. Lately I've been praying hard. Said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars.
Yeah, we'll be counting stars. Yeah.
I feel the love and I feel it burn down this river. Turn, hope is up for letter word. Make the money, watch
makes me wanna fly.
Lately I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. Lately I've been praying hard, said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Lately I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. But baby I've been praying hard.
I fell in love with Amanda because she's one of the most down-to-earth people I've ever known. All she wants to do is to be happy, to make the people around her happy, and to make sure that everyone is well taken care of. And she has spent our entire relationship trying to make me happy. And she has made sure we've had a wonderful wedding, we've had a wonderful life together. And I love her very much.